A yawn, or gape, has become a trademark of lion-weight predators. Frogfishes and scorpionfishes are the most commonly seen. No one knows exactly why they yawn. Theories vary from readying muscles for action, like a sprinter before a race, to a threat behavior. The challenge and thrill for an underwater photographer is to anticipate the action and trip the shutter at exactly the right moment. Other reef fish are thought to establish and maintain their status in a group by comparing their mouth size. A sort of genteel combat, leaving both parties unscathed. Much too civilized for these scorpion fish. The bruisers remain locked together. When we finally left them at the end of our dive, they were still clamped onto each other, barely flinching.